bed was battered and scarred, and the auctioneer felt it was hardly worth his while to waste much time on the old violin. But he held it up with a smile. Well, it sure ain't much, but it's all we got left. I guess we ought to sell it too. Well, now who'll start the bid on the soul violin? Just one more and we'll be through. And then he cried, one, give me $1, we'll make it two. Only $2, we'll make it three. $3 twice, now that's a good price. Now who's gonna bid for me? Raise up your hand now, don't wait any longer. The auction's about to end. Who's got four, just $1 more to bid on this old violin? La 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 la. Well, the air was hot and the people stood around as the sun was setting low. From the back of the crowd, a gray-haired man came forward and picked up the bow. He wiped the dust from the old violin, then he tightened up the strings. And then he played out a melody pure and sweet, sweeter than the angels sing. And then the music stopped, and the auctioneer, with a voice that was quiet and low, he said, now what am I bid for this old violin? And he held it up with a bow. Oh, that's a good price. Come on, who's gonna bid for me? And the people cried out, what made the change? We don't understand. Then the auctioneer stopped and he said with a smile, it was the touch of the master. There's many a man with his life out of tune, battered and scarred with sin, and he's auctioned cheap to a thankless world, much like that old violin. Oh, but then the master comes, that old foolish crowd, they never understand. No, the worth of a soul, the change that is wrought just by one touch of the master's hand. Look, and he cried out, only 1,000, who'll make it two? Only 2,000. That's a good price. Come on, who's gonna bid for me? And the people cried out, what made the change? We don't understand. And the auctioneer stopped and he said with a smile, it was. you.